It was so puzzling and heartbreaking. We all went quietly.
As we pulled out, I can remember my father holding on to the arm of the seat. The blinds had been withdrawn. Before they did that, you could see the shadow of Mount Adams and the sun behind it. And looking at his face, I could just feel that he was saying goodbye to the place that he had known so well.